I swear if this principal has his stuffed animal flash its butthole at me in the beginning of this episode, that's it for me in this series. What's going on, guys? My name is Jack the Bus. You can call me Ash. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we have episode 3 of our Jujutsu Kaisen watch through named Girl of Steel. Now, guys, last episode answered a lot of our questions. Itadori now has this task to collect all the fingers of this very ancient curse. He was deemed a vessel because he's able to actually withstand the curse inside and not let it just completely overtake him. Now, he's been taken to this school where Gojo is like, I guess, kind of his teacher. And Fushiguro is one of the other students. And I believe the third is about to get there, who they teased at the end of the last episode, this girl, which I'm guessing is Girl of Steel. But there's only one way to find out. Guys, we're gonna hop right into it. If you're new to the channel, drop a sub, hit that big white bell so you don't miss any future episodes. Drop a fat like on this one. Let's just hop right into it. Is it a festival?
Saori.
Oh, she's talking to herself. That's what I'm saying. Oh, they're special. I like his fit though. That's why when you find one, it's a big deal, yeah. Yeah, it looks good. He has, yeah, why does he have a red, like, neck piece? Oh, it's a hood. Oh. Gojo thought it would look nice. Yeah. He just understands fashion. Hey, leave her alone.
Oh.
She radiates confidence. She has too much confidence for him. His glasses! I still want to know the blindfold, the story. Why?
Nobara.
Be happy. I still think it's so funny how those marks are just eyes. A potato?
Oh.
He is pretty high and mighty. Oh my. How did they find her? I like how each of them already have very distinct traits. They can all kind of carry their own weight. Aww. Poor day! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised she's like excited. She seemed like she would be more like Fushiguro. Gojo seems just as excited. They're on mission. Absolutely baited. Us country folk? A double whammy. Like zombies. So it manifests. School fear. I mean, he has to eat 18 more, so. Their first test. Yeah, how exactly do they do it? He's learned next to nothing. His face. Slaughter demon. That's sick! So what do they use? I know Fushiguro uses like the hand signs to summon his dogs, but that's about it. Can he control it that well? It's interesting to see how this goes. This is gonna be like to, yeah, display what she does. I came to learn. I mean, she's under the impression of being in a school. She's gotta be relatively strong for how much confidence she exudes. A normie? Oh my gosh. She actually called him a normie. Oh my god, Itadori, chill, bro. That was pretty rude. Oh. No. What? Is it like him resorting to like his human, like maybe he had like a job or something, like a cashier? Either that or was just really weird trash talk. That's a pretty good blade. I like how he's like, Gojo's just like, yeah, you haven't learned anything. Here's this giant knife. Perfect. But I mean, he was already, yeah, like insane at in terms of athletic ability.
異形とはいえ、生き物の形をしたものを自分を殺そうとしてくるもの、一切の躊躇なく取りに行く。君みたいに昔から呪いに触れてきたわけじゃ。宇の高校生活を送っていた男の子の剣をと恐怖に打ち勝てず、志半ばで挫折した呪術師を恵みも見たことあるでしょ。今日は彼女の怒りっぷりを確かめたいのさ。
Just reputation.
おい、そこの呪い。It's one of the mannequins。真ん中の招きんだよ。それで隠れて。Dang.
She's a hammer and nails? So to exercise it, do you like kill it? How does this work? That's badass! I love that. But like now what? Is it like, can she like retrieve the nails? She just one shot it. You're a long way from home. Oh, I was also told there's something after credit or after like post credits starting now, like starting this episode.
Mm.
I was gonna say, do we get backstory on her? Because there's more fear and disgust, so it manifests. I guess cemeteries too. Oh, it is! They do retrieve! Oh. Oh my god! Wait, she's actually insane. Or does she... Oh my god, stop. There's more. Now, does she have special nails? Oh. A little adventurous ghost hunter. Unless that's the ghost. Hello? I think he's scared of something else. Yeah. Don't leave me! She's still standing there! Ugh. You don't have nails. Oh, wait. Oh, it's like... I mean, it's not like a hostage. Just go around. That's a pretty thick meatball. Ugh. Oh, they're usually not that smart? I guess they have been pretty brain dead up until now. Hmm. Ugh. Oh, man, time is like to flex your abilities. Did he just roll his eye? I hate the noises they make so much. Does have three nostrils? Like the little heart on the hammer. So how many nails does she have? I need to see her pick the other ones up. Oh, she's got a bag of nails. It's just gonna eat the kid, isn't it? It's smart enough to take a hostage, but it's like, I didn't think I'd get this far. Oh my god! Oh, she said Sarah-chan when she got there. Ah, there's Itadori. He was like, this is my moment! Hey, there's that lack of hesitation. Like he said, so fast that if he doesn't know what he's about to do, how can the curse? Yeah, this show is just so good with the soundtracks. They're like, oh my god. Gojo wants an opportunity. For them. Oh, she's got more under her sleeve. Oh, she's exercising it. That's sick. Oh, so like the doll. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's sick. It's like a, oh, what are those called? That was like the whole hammer and nail concept. All right, I got a good idea of what she does. how the episode makes sense now.
I was about to say, this
might be about Saori. Guessing like big sister role model type.
And
as kind as a nun.
そんなサオリ。そう、仲間外れにし、田舎者をバカにしていると。
勝手に被害妄想を膨らませて。Let him get you down, Keikona brother. 追い出した。Sad, dude. Oh my gosh. 気持ち悪い。Oh, that was the van. That's so sad.
聞いたことない名前の手作りのお菓子を、お店のはもっと美味しいんだよと、でごちそうしてくれたサオリちゃん。Mistreated
country folk.
私は。 What
was that? I was following it. He's just cracked, dude. What can I say? That part of it is like the curse in him. It's not possible as a regular human. She hates it because of what it did to Saori. Oh, it was all the same shots, but not in like black and white. Or discolored. She hates the countryside, like I said, for what being from it did to Saori.
あの時行ってたお店、そういう意味では、あんたにも感謝してる。私が死んでも、私だけが生き残っても、明るい未来はなかったわ。ありがとう。
Mom, you wouldn't believe it. Just her personality type. Good Joseph. Freaking Gojo, man. He's like, burgers! He's so edgy. He knows it too. I like this camaraderie they have already. He doesn't need the experience. They do. I mean, she doesn't. He just wanted to evaluate her in a way. It's gonna be the next lead on the next finger, I'm guessing. Or where it's manifesting. What? Non-jujutsu sorcerers. Regular? What? What is that? Wait, like first years, like them? Oh yeah, and then you guys said the scene after the credits. Juju Stroll. So are all the post credits things like just memes? He actually put in his 2 cents. Gojo just on his phone. This guy gets it. Oh, that's why they did rock, paper, scissors. That sounds sick. It's like impossible. Please ride in cars properly and safely. Boy, we learned so much about these characters already. I love it. Like I said, as they're walking home at the end, you could already tell the camaraderie they built. It's beautiful. They've only known each other for so long and they have these relationships, these bonds already. I mean, inherently, it's been the last episode and this one because the first one set up a lot about this world. And man, do I love the concept. Girl of Steel, I was right. I love the concept of the hammer and nails. That's such a sick power. I just love anything aesthetic like that where, you know, know, you hear the sound, you heard the sound of the hammer hitting the nail whenever she put it into that straw doll, and it's just, you could feel it, you know? I don't know how to explain it better. Either way, I like how each of them are so individually developed in their different ways. And of course, Itadori isn't really yet. He's just kind of used that blade. But like Gojo said, he hasn't had much, you know, teaching done. And we already have kind of the drive for Nobita going forward, learning about her backstory, her history. But guys, that's been episode 3 of our Jujutsu Kaisen watch. Let me know what you thought of the episode down in the comments below. And as always, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your day as per usual, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace, peace.